There's young ones, loads.
I know, it's the most popular name, right?
Yeah.
But I don't meet enough, and I think Olivia's a great people. We are good people.
Well, she's my favourite. Hello. You also look lovely.
Thank you. Love your dress.
Thanks so much.
Congrats on the crown, guys. I'd love to know what the royals would think of this season. If you could kind of sit down with the Queen and Prince Philip, what scene would you have to ask them about?
I mean, definitely ask them. Be very interesting to know whether they do watch the show and whether it's sort of what that's like to have such a high-profile TV drama made about your life. It must be
awful.
Yes, I think probably awful.
I hope they don't watch it. Imagine how frustrating. I mean, when one word is wrong in an interview or something, it drives me mental. But
your whole life being
their whole life, and they've just guessed what you've said behind a closed door.
I wonder what they'd say.
I imagine they're throwing things at the telly.
They probably all secretly just watch it together.
Yeah, I wonder.
All together.
Yeah. Get round.
I don't think that's true.
Every Friday night.
Yeah.
Claire and Matt must have been delighted that you guys took over.
I hope so.
Did you manage to kind of get together with them and bond over being royals?
No.
I bump into Claire every now and then. We go, hi! And then we sort of... It was the award season last year because we were both doing films at the same time. We'd every now and then, or maybe have lunch sort of the tables next to each other, but we never got to have a proper chat.
Mm. No wine.
We must do that.
Yeah.
That would be fun.
Yeah, should we do that?
Let's make Peter do that.
Okay. Make him arrange it.
Get all the royals together.
Yeah.
The costumes are just amazing in this, and the set is incredible.
Yeah.
Did you take advantage of that and kind of make a few FaceTime calls on set to friends and family?
Yeah. Did you?
I
bet you're much better behaved than me.
I have such a crappy phone that I never got any
signal.
We should give a shout out to Amy Roberts, who designed all the costumes and has done an amazing job and made us look very, very fine.
And Kate Hall makes our job very easy.
So Kate Hall did makeup and...
Because as soon as they've done their thing, you already are three quarters of the way there.
Yeah.
I mean, you look just like her. Did your family get a shock when they saw you?
They haven't, apart from my FaceTime things. They haven't seen any of it yet.
They're in for a shock.
It's been in the papers now, hasn't it?
Have your kids sort of gone? They don't care?
I love it that they don't care.
They don't care that you're the Queen.
Couldn't.
So you don't get treated differently then?
No.
That's such a shame.
Oh, no, it's nice. Oh, it's lovely. Still very much get home and put the socks in the washing machine and it's...
Yeah.
It's nice, I like it.
I've got to ask, how cute were the corgis on a scale of 1 to 10?
Oh,
I was surprised how young they were. They were like pup. They were
Lily's very young. She's a pup,
gorgeous,
really, and very flighty. She's hilarious.
How many of them were there?
Only two. Prince and Lily. And
Lily was pretty lively.
Lily was hilarious.
Often would have to be taken away.
Sit. She buggers off. And Prince was really well behaved. Very.
Except that when she was around, then he would.
And then there's a couple.
Oversight.
Did you see the bit where they're running around the table?
Yes.
That wasn't planned.
Yeah. No way.
They just said they get bored. Why not? And and run around the table. It was hilarious.
Well, Erin was saying that you're not allowed to make eye contact with them because they get overexcited.
Yeah, which I just found that really quite hard.
Yeah.
Also had biscuits in my pockets and sort of, try not to look at them, but Lily was always going,
That's a good name for your memoir, maybe. Biscuits in my pockets. My life in the theatre.
I was always going to call it Should Have Had a Poo.
He's much better. Sorry. And that's why... And that's why.
Biscuits in my pockets, much better. I'm copying that from a friend of mine who was always... You keep talking.
All these
talking.
Secrets that I'm finding out.
Sorry.
You really just sound just like the royals.
Great.
What, now? Or in the...
Was there like a particular word that you'd say over and over again to carry that accent?
No, I didn't have a word that keyed in. I mean, sometimes I'd go back and like have a little listen, but...
I know what you mean. Some accents you really do need that. But for this one, no, not so much. I have favourite words in it, which I love saying in the script.
And the other words that were harder, yeah.
Yes,
yeah.
I love saying Mike Bitten. Some words always found... Oh, it's boring. Sorry, I'm going to technical bits of it. There's a dropping of the jaw with the owl sound, which I've found very hard.
Yeah.
Well, you did an absolutely remarkable job, and I loved watching it.
Oh, thanks
so much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.